some seniors, when they graduated, wrote a letter to be read to the band on the day of state. And that has evolved into a tradition of every year. This week, my email inbox explodes more than it usually does with letters from alumni. To my fluties, you guys are doing amazing. The solo sounds heavenly. Show the trumpets you can be just as loud as them. Let the tears flow of happiness and sadness of leaving, but never forget the memories you've made and the people you've met. For the rest of the band, you've got this. You may have a couple years until you graduate, but make every second count. Take a look around, because this next time this year, this band will not be the same as it is right now. Leave everything you have on that field today and have no regrets. I'm ready to win. To my sexy saxes, know that I love you so much and have no doubt that you'll do great today. I'm so proud of the ambitious people you have become. Thank you for making band so memorable for me. P.S. Michael and Mitchell, I miss you guys so much. You made band so much fun for me. Take it all in. Lots of emotions will be running through you over the course of the day. The most important thing is to try and control them, at least until you are done performing. You're going to do fantastic things, and I hope more than everything that you never doubt yourself. Just promise me that you will show everyone today who Jay Hyde the trumpet is. Tuba babies, make daddy proud today and bring the juice. When I close my eyes and try to imagine how I felt at state and the people who marched with me, it's as clear as if it were yesterday. Good. It's now time to support you, as I've been home since Friday evening to surprise you at your last state competition, because while the Rhinos are my family at school, I must still remember my family. Back home. Love, Dean. So, ladies and gentlemen, that's what it's all about. We don't get 20 plus letters to read to you, taking all that time to write messages to you. If they didn't care about this program from when they were here, and they continue to care about it throughout their whole life. So, you are not only representing today, you're not only representing the 245 people in this organization right now, and the 245 sets of parents and families, you're representing years, okay? Years of pride and sacrifice and love in this program. So, whether we're inside, outside, wet, dry, whatever it takes, just do it today.
Welcome to Whitewater.
Is this your weather plume? When it's wet, it's raining. Right. When it's waving, it's windy. Yeah.
besides the accolades and support, many look up to you. Stay humble. Set the bar high and continue to push higher and higher. Never settle for less. Once state has ended, stay focused for nationals.
Tell the camera how good of a drum major you are.
I'm the best. Isn't that right, Gabby?
To Lil Buck, love you and you got this. I know you will do your best as always. Not march in ponchos, okay? No, it will look very, very bad. Amelie, there's no one better to lead this group of people into battle today, and I'm so proud of you. You've given all future sections some pretty big shoes to fill, and Mari will do just that.
When you get off the field, you should be a crying, sweaty mess, and if you're not, you're not doing it right. You have to do it for yourself. You can't do it for others. No one's gonna know what you put in except for yourself. Putting it all in, I won't know.
You guys have improved like so much. And I'm so proud of everything that you guys do. Even though you guys mess around a lot, and sometimes it's frustrating. You guys are just so good. And it's so awesome to see that Mari and I did that. Like, we helped you guys, and you guys actually, like, I don't know, we became a section. Like, in the beginning, you guys were so, like, shy.
What's up, my dads? To the section leaders, Alina, Catherine, Raquel, Justice, keep doing what you are doing, kick major this year. To everyone, kick some major butt at state, and show everyone who is the best marching man in the state of Wisconsin, VTPL for life.
Oh my God!
Hooray! Hooray!
Do it for yourselves, do it for your blood family that's in the audience getting soaked all day watching you, and do it for this family. Number three, before we have fun, is love you guys. You are awesome. It is a pleasure to do this every single day, day in and day out, dang it. And let's go have some fun. Number three, as always, is
have fun!
Get some on three. One, two, three.
Get some!
Here we go. Remember the crowd when you walk out, because it's the last time you get to live that memory of being in the Greendale High School Marching Band in Whitewater. Underclassmen, hug a senior today. They'll need it, I promise.
We are proud to present, in class AA performance, drum majors Gabby Busalaki, John Poppy, Tyler Richmond, and the Greendale High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
fast break.
Never again will you have the opportunity to march among your greatest friends and perform in front of adoring crowds. Cherish every moment because you'll miss it more than you ever imagined. As much as I thought I didn't want to be there is so much I would give up to be able to experience it all again. Good luck at State, and I can't wait for your hard work to pay off for the 13th year in a row.
The adrenaline was pumping.
It's just a very different experience because it's such a, like, it's just so much bigger. And when we first came out, everyone was cheering, and that was just like,
that was really cool.
We hit some of the runs that we've always missed.
Yep.
And we like really put like, I don't know, what is the word?
Intensity.
Intensity. Like we were like, even though we messed up sometimes, like we were just like always full on and the dynamics were good. We stayed with the drum major.
We didn't crash as much either.
Yeah.
I cried. I haven't cried in years after the performance, so not happy.
As you've probably heard on numerous occasions already, you've been told to take it all in and enjoy every moment. I want you all to really physically carry this task out. Too often in life, we rush around amidst our busy and intricate lives and fail to look around and notice what's right in front of us. Give us a dramatic pause and give us a 91.
In first place, earning a first division award with a score of 91.
Yeah! If you haven't noticed by now, Greendale has a very special and unique band. Realize the band community Greendale has and feel blessed to have it. Stay unique, push yourselves and others further than you ever thought possible. Congratulations. Color guards out of a 10 was a 9.5. And music performance out of a 20, and music performance is the nitty, like the picky, dynamics, releases, attacks, all that stuff. Music performance out of 20 was a 19.2. Here you go, like a bridge. That would make Dr. Miller a happy person. Okay? Here's your challenge. The announcer will announce that we scored a 91.8. They're gonna wanna see a 91.8 performance. So give him a 95, I like that attitude.
We are proud to present the class AA champion, Greendale High School Marching Band. Never forget that you'll always have a family in the Greendale High School Marching Band.